Maris with before and after, fixing the wheel on a dodgy trolley. Now it works perfectly, great job. I made an improvement on the goods in area, so the returns area is a bit small at the bottom. I also wanted to add a small meeting area, which is called the packing team focus board. So where we can highlight problems. So after our main morning meeting, we're going to have a small group focus meeting there. And this concept I learned at Toyota. It's hopefully going to work great.
Okay, so I created a few folders on my emails for Amazon Wix. Only reason being is I have to normally scroll through the emails to go back to find labels and the orders. So it's going to make it a lot easier, better visual control. It'll save me a lot of clicks and a lot of scrolling.
Great job, Alex. And Phil added more stand locations for pallets and the footstool and the pins. Damien made a new fan for his powder coating booth, and Kat added a stand location for the vacuum. And Stu, keeping his laser premium, cleaning away dust, giving it a good clean. So I added in a reminder to clean up after shift, and also repaired the light switch. Adam added an answer where the question is asked, and Chris has finished adding blue squares to the lasers for all the remote positions. JD having organised upstairs, sorting out all the temporary stock locations whilst we're moving the racking. So great job everyone, thank you very much.